líneas de movimiento con vistas a mejorar la salud de los cubanos y otras personas. El grupo confederal de extranjeros nórdica rechazó el tratado de Lisboa por considerarlo perjudicial para las personas.
For more news, traffic and weather, tune to WPTF. Depend on it.
December is a time when families come together to celebrate the holidays.
Some restrictions apply. For complete details, please visit OptimaTaxRelief.com.
All right, it's getting close to 6 o'clock in the morning at 700 WLW. A heads up for this. We've got some women out there who like to kind of meet up with men and, you know, get kind of close to you, you know what I mean? And steal your car. What? Yeah, according to Sharonville Police, and we have one woman who's now in the Hamilton County Justice Center as a result of this action, and we'll get the details early on the next half hour, before a quarter after. That's my plan, anyway. 6 o'clock in the morning, news time at News Radio 700 WLW.
News, traffic, and weather. News Radio 700 WLW, Cincinnati.
For just the third time in history, proving the impeachment.
All right, welcome back, everybody. Nick DiGilio here on 720 WGN. The Far Side is coming back on the internet. We're talking about the best Sunday comics. Which ones do you read? Which ones did you read? 312-981-7200.
Police say a Brookhaven homeowner shoots and kills a suspected burglar Wednesday after finding the intruder inside his home on Wilmont Drive off Claremont Road. No charges yet. And number three, the weather is going to be beautiful but chilly again today. High of around 50. Kirk Mellish runs down a chance of weekend rain in his five-day forecast in just a moment. WFED News Time is 5:46.
A federal appeals court rules against the individual mandate in the Affordable Care Act.
Fastest racing has been serving the greater Chicagoland area for over 40 years now. He takes great pride in our work and we guarantee your complete satisfaction. Now remember, to break and shop at home, just pick up that phone and dial 772 Faster today. That's 772 Faster. Call now. 773 Faster.
WBBM News,
you update all day. News Radio 840 WHAS.
North Pole Radio on iHeartRadio.
You're showing me like we're being impeached.
And his crowd wasn't, only he was.
CBS News Update, I'm Tom
Foti. Retiring Rockland Westchester County Democratic Congresswoman Neil Roy put out a statement after the impeachment vote saying, the process is not a political one. That is what elections are for. This is a constitutional and legal process. And these impeachment offenses, along with those in the Mueller report, will endanger the integrity of our elections and of the democratic principles on which our nation was founded. The retiring Long Island Republican Congressman Peter King's statement said 24 years ago he voted against impeaching President Clinton, and these articles of impeachment...
Because I would like to not have glasses.
So you have no glasses?
No glasses.
Are you a man?
I truly am. I recommend violence.
I'm Christy. I care about you. Vision for life. To learn more about multifocal and laser cataract surgery, go to scottandchristy.com or call 744-772-5420.
You've been injured, and you're about to take the stand.
Yeah, the inbound south of the parkway, and we're going to north side is doing pretty well. Now, we're actually at the point on the left side of the roadway. Looks like it was clear, but they actually moved it down.
Es tu mejor opción.
This is WURN, 10:40 a.m., Miami, Florida, covering the Florida Keys to the Palm Beaches.
Actualidad Radio, un idioma, todos los acentos, una sola señal, una emisora de actualidad, Media Group. Actualidad Radio, 1040 AM presenta, CNN en español.
Cleveland 3 News meteorologist Holly Strano says 19 feels like 10 right now. The Mr. Hero $5 Kramer Meal Weather Center. On News Radio WTAM 1100. This report brought to you by Discover. Want to hear something amazing? Discover matches all the cash back you earn.
1703. 704-774-1703.
WBTAM Charlotte.
WBTFM Chester.
WLNKHD2 Charlotte.
News Talk 1110 99.3 WPT, a radio.com station.
A club he did not want to join. I'm Carmen Robert, Fox News. President Trump becomes only the third U.S. president.
Temperatures here as we head for Thursday and Friday. Our weekend forecast.
See DavidGet.com for fine details.
ESPN 1530, Cincinnati Sports Station.
Hey there, it is Ryan Seacrest. iHeartRadio is teaming up with YouTubers from around the world.
On behalf of our Commission of Belief and members of the Royal Bond Police Force, we would like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a prosperous New Year. This message has been brought to you by the Royal Bond Police Force, in conjunction with the Broadcasting Corporation of the Bahamas, working as a partnership to create a safer community.
2020 is almost here, and you can make your New Year's resolution.
Game by game, Pirate Nation's radio home is Fox Sports Radio Charlotte.
We live very sensitive.
Story number two, Antonio Brown no longer playing football, so he's got to have to get a new one. So he will be releasing a rap album titled No More White Women 2020. That is presidential campaign.